Ambani family dances to GUJJU song at Isha's pre-wedding function. The Ambani family, including Reliance Industries chairman Mukesh Ambani and his wife Nita Ambani, danced to the song GUJJU from Kal Ho Naa Ho at their daughter Isha Ambani and Anand Piramal's pre-wedding celebrations. The two-day-long celebrations were held at the Oberoi Udaivilas in Udaipur. Bollywood celebrities like Shah Rukh Khan, Salman Khan and Priyanka Chopra attended the celebrations. It was a joke. I wasn't in relationship with Anup Jalota. Jasleen and her eviction from Bigg Boss 12 on Saturday. 28-year-old singer Jasleen Matharu revealed she never dated 65-year-old singer Anup Jalota and their romantic relationship was just a joke. Anup G told Salman, "We were entering as guru-shishya. I thought of playing a prank with Salman," said Jasleen. "I thought Anup G will clear it out, but unexpectedly he kept quiet," she added. Fur against KRK over vulgar remarks against LGBTQ community, and fur has been filed against self-proclaimed critic Kamal R. Khan for allegedly making disrespectful comments against LGBTQ community in a video on his YouTube channel. He had uploaded the video on September 7, a day after Supreme Court decriminalized homosexuality. Khan has been booked for obscenity, promoting communal disharmony and passing statements aimed at causing hatred between classes. Avengers 4 trailer becomes most viewed in history with 289 Minnesota views. The trailer of Avengers Endgame has become the most viewed trailer in history by garnering 289 million views within 24 hours. To the greatest fans in the world, thank you for being there from the beginning until the endgame, tweeted Marvel Studios. The last film in the Avengers film series, Avengers Endgame, is scheduled to release on April 26, 2019.